Hi everyone, welcome to SHSIR classes. Today in this video we have to draw a triangle ABC with BC equal to 8 cm, angle B equal to 30 degrees, and AB minus AC equal to 3.5 cm. So let's start the video. First of all, we have to draw here a line of length 8 cm. So this is 8. So first drawing here a line of length 8 cm, taking here B point and here C point. Now we have to draw 30 degree angle on the point B. So taking any length and drawing an arc by this way with same length and putting the compass here and cut here and drawing arc here again with same length and putting the compass here and cut here. So both the curve intersect at a point. Now joining this side to get here 30 degree angle. Now checking whether it is 30 or not. So this is perfectly 30 degree. So this is 30 degree angle. Now taking a length 3.5 cm by using compass by this way and putting the compass here and cut here and taking point D. So BD equal to 3.5. Now joining D and C point. Next, bisecting CD line, so taking greater than half of CD and drawing arc by this way with same length and cut here and cut here. Now both the curve intersect at a 2 point. Now joining this bisector which meet the line at a point A. Now joining A and C, so we got ABC triangle, and here taking P point and this is perpendicular. Okay, now roughly discussing some calculation here. AP is perpendicular to DC. Since AP is a perpendicular, so it's bisect equally. So DP equal to PC, the length of DP equal to PC. Now by perpendicular bisector theorem we can say that the length AD and AC also equal. So AD equal to AC. Now we can write AB. So AB equal to AD plus BD or DB. So BD here. So implies that AB minus AD equal to BD. And we know that AD equal to AC. So putting here AC and BD equal to 3.5 cm, that's the proof. So therefore triangle ABC is a triangle with BC equal to 8 cm, angle B equal to 30 degrees, and AB minus AC equal to 3.5 cm. That's all. Thanks for watching. If this video is helpful to you, then please share it with your friend. Thanks for watching.